Herodotus's histories provides valuable insights into the events surrounding the Battle of Thermopylae and Leonidas's role in it. King Leonidas is most famously known for his leadership during the Battle of Thermopylae in 480 BCE. He led a small force of Greek soldiers, including 300 Spartans, against the vast Persian army commanded by King Xerxes I. Leonidas and his men defended the narrow pass of Thermopylae for several days, allowing other Greek forces to prepare for the Persian invasion.